The heart of the proud is as fat as grace, but I delight in thy law, O Lord. It is good for me that I have been afflicted, that I might learn thy statutes. The law of thy mouth is better unto me than thousands of gold and silver.